somebody. If you hold the Chumin is the Rabbanan, that's easy. And if you hold the Chumin is the Oraita, Kanereh is not the Oraita on animals. It's only, only. Maybe, well, they want to know how come the Isur of Tehum doesn't apply. It still applies though. No, we're not going to say that you're going to go out of the Tehum. I mean, if Tehum is the Rabbanan, most of the, I don't know. It's a good question anyway. Hare, what are you making a Gezerah that you're going to go out of the Tehum? Anyway, Tehum is the Rabbanan. Shevita Behemto is the Oraita, yes. From Lot Ta'aseh Melachat, no, what's it called? Ilman, you know, Shorecha V'Hamorecha. Doesn't necessarily include Tehum. Could be that Shevita doesn't include Tehum. Tosfot doesn't like this answer. I don't think it's our Tosfot, because I don't see it. Ve'ikshu betosfot she'im eno muzhar al tehume behemto afilu lehavi'a yehe mutar kiven she'omede toch tehumo ma'ali lehaniga bekolo o lehaniga biyado. So Tosfot and Albert are thinking the same way. Ve'od da'akati kushyam beduchta teneichush doma atil atuye biyadaim. So make the same gezerah. If you're making a gezerah, meaning, so you're telling me, no, the isur is only if you lead it. So make a gezerah, you might come to lead it. Shu isur Torah, tehu ma'avira, arba amo birshut, maybe I'll drag it. Tahainu, my dakshina v'lo gazrina, until ma'ati le'atuye.
I'm in my tchum.
Aviran, de'il atuye beraglav. When it's what Rashi says, what's the lashon here? V'lo gazrina and dilma ati le'atuye. So Rashi learned you're gonna go get it yourself, right? You're not going to say maybe you'll go outside of the tehum to get it yourself. No, Tosu says it can't be that. If the Gezerah is going outside, the imishum isur tehumin, ma'inyan ze etzel Gezerah shehikat samanim, shu hashash ishu Torah. How could you say you don't make a Gezerah tehumin? Tehumin is the Rabbanan. Grinding is an isur Torah. The kaf pirshu betosvot, the hacha kesho omedet toch tehuma. It's in its tehum. But it's out of his tehum. But chalat tehuma pushim uvla betoch tehum shelo. But the beginning of its tehum is in his tehum. The korela, he calls it vihi ba'a. That is toch tehuma hiba. It's coming into, it's still in its tehum. Aval ha'vi'a yitsha. But he can't get it. Kiven shomed it hut l'tchumo. Kiven shebeter gamur hu korela. He's not doing anything wrong. But we were afraid he was going to carry it. And we're answering, you know, you're calling it into the beginning of Tehum. It's in its Tehum. And you're in your Tehum. And you're calling it to come into your Tehum. No, but if it's in the Tehum, if it's in the Shut Rabbim.
Why don't you say
that all the Tehum and then say that we're talking about Mitzahar and Shut Rabbim? Okay. No, not a problem. Shehikat Samanim Gufa Tanaehi. Says the Shehikat Samanim in itself is a Mahloket Tanaim. Some say it's mutar and some say it's asur. Tetanya behemash achla karshinim. And now it's constipated or something. Rashi harbe ate too much karshinim. Al yedeh achila mirubah
החזה חולי שקוראים מן זיונה וצריכה להשתלשל. It needs to go to the bedroom. So he makes it run and then makes it go to the bathroom. Everything is called shulshul. Lo yiritzena bechatzer b'shvil shetetrapeh. He shouldn't make it run in the chatzer so it should go to the bathroom. But Rabbi Hoshaya matir. Rabbi Hoshaya says it's mutar. Why? Because we're not gozer mishum shechikat samarim. Darash tava halakha kelbi Hoshaya. Rava says halakha is like Rabbi Hoshaya. So when that goes there, shechikat samanim. Now, does it mean you're allowed to actually feed it medicine? Or you're only allowed to do things that are defu'at, but you're not goes there? It might come to medicine, I'm not sure. But kanere, because people are not so nervous that they'll come to make shechikat samanim.
For an animal?
For the animal.
Exercising is good.
The oil.
So you can put the animal in the water.
According to this Tana, you'll be able to put it in the water. Here, the Ritva says, "Vem tomar v'hasugya b'kule Talmuda da asurim la'asot rifu'a afilu la'adam gezera mishum shechikat samanim v'kivan de b'rifu'a de adam man'ina mehay chashashach." We stop you from healing a person called Shken de Behema. Shlomar, the be Adam, the Hashim Ale, Umefakim, Allah, the Tagal, Kishil Pigua, Kishil Pigua Nefesh, Lehalil Shabbat, Shiesh Bosakana, Hashishu, they were afraid. She have only this, Shahikat Samanim, he'll get carried away, he'll come to grind a field, the Halesh and Bosakana. Because he says, Shemi have only this, Sakana, Aval Behema, Lo Haish, Lebi El Shaya, the Lavin Isu, the Oraita Mishum Refua. The fact that the person is more hashuv, that this pikuach nefesh for him, makes us, you have to be a little bit mahmir on the other side not to make medicine.
Nowadays, James, there's a hashivut for the behemah, maybe for the
other. And he says, v'data ge'onim, the kivan the kaim, it's only because you're on the same floor as Peter. The kivan the kaim alam kirbi yoshaya, let el magnite de el de behemash ahaza adam emami bonetabamayim. The parish nataama mishum shechikat samanim. V'chen idach matnitin bekore lovi bala afilu medet chok v'tchum sheneem. Because we don't have to make such gezerot. Okay. Let's continue.
A person in Shabbat, how to exercise for his...
Amar mor, come later. Amar mor, lo yetze azav bekis shelo. The Zav can't walk out with his keys to catch the drippings. And the goat can't walk out with the pouches that are on their udders. The Hatanya, Yotzot Izim Bekish Bedadehem. The Izim could go out with the keys on their udders. Amar Rav Yehuda, so Rav Yehuda answers Lo Kashya. Ademehadek Adelo Mehadek. If you tie it tight, it's mutar. Won't hold. You don't tie it tight, it's a suit. Rav Yosef Amar, Tanai Shakab me Alma Heki, you just take Tanaim from here and from there, you think it's a stira. Tanaei, it's a machloket Tanaim, of course you're getting confused. The Tanan, Ha Izim Yotzot Tzirurot. The Izim are allowed to go tied up. Rav Yosi Oser Bechulam Hotzmen Arechelot Akebunot. Rav Yehuda Omer, Izim Yotzot Tzirurot Nibash Avolo Lechalev. So therefore, the Tanakama holds that they could go out even for halab. Rabbi Yehuda says, not for halab. So that's the stira. One braita that says mutar is Tanakama. The braita that says asur is Rabbi Yehuda is talking about the halab. V'ibayit eima, have out of Yehuda, the boss of Yehuda, lo kasha. Kan le yavesh, kan le halab. If you want to dry it out, mutar. If you want to protect the milk, it's asur. Dry out the thing, so it stops nursing. Tanya amar Yehuda, ma'aseh be'izim bet Antochia. The story with the Izim of Antochia, Shayuda dehem gasim. They were making a lot of milk, so the others were very big. Va'asu lahem kisim kedeh shelo yisretu dadehem. They made kisim so that they shouldn't scratch it. Now what? That's l'chaora ra'aya against Rabbi Yehuda. Well, maybe they wouldn't let him wear it on Shabbat. He says, halav is asur on Shabbat.
protection. This is natura, so that's why maybe it's mutar.
He says the halab is asur.
The halab is asur, but he's doing it because he wants to protect the animals.
Because of his halab?
He don't know, they don't want to scratch the other.
They didn't do it on Shabbat. Tanar banan. Ma'ase be'echad, it was a story with a guy. Shemeta ishto, his wife died. Ve'hiniha ben linak, she left him a son that needed to be nursed. Ve'lo ayalo sechar minikah, he didn't have money to pay for the nursemaid. Ve'na'asal, sechar minikah liten. Ve'na'asal ones, ve'neftehu lo dadin kishne dadi isha. So his breast opened like a woman's breast. Ve'hinikin bino, and he nursed his son. Amar of Yosef, bo ur'eh kama gadol adam zeh shena'asal ones kazeh. Look how great this person is, that he had such a miracle like this. How low is this person? He became like a lady. They changed him from a man to a lady. They changed the natural order.
Forever? Then he went back, no?
Whatever, but even for a short time.
And why did he come the natural way, you mean?
So look on the side. That's the next question. I'm going to buy Amr Biuda. It's easier to make him breast like a lady, so he should nurse a kid, right? It's easier to give him breast than to give him food. So it's not a shver on Mordechai.
It's hard to do. When you say the Rav Hashem, nothing is hard.
What?
It's easier to make an utter
easier
man
to
than going to do a business.
What's easier?
There's rules, there's this, there's that, so you can't just do it. There's reasons why. Tanu Rabbanan, Ma'ase be'adam echad, shenasa isha gedemet. There was a man who married a woman who was missing a hand. He didn't notice ad yom mota till the day she died. Amar Rav, bo ur'eh kama tzinu'a isha zu. Come see how modest this woman was. Shelo hikir ba ba'ala, the husband didn't notice. Amar lor bi chiya, zu darka bekach. Of course she's modest. She didn't have a hand. It's not a big deal. Kama tzanua adam zeh. How modest is the guy? He didn't look around. He said that kabe kach lechasot kol isha atzma. Bekol sheken zu shaita tzidicha leka. Zecharin yotzi nevuvin. My levuvin. Amar avuna totare. Rashi totare kufla. Shemehabrim otam bekesher. Shnaim shnaim. You pair them together, this way they can't run away.
Like a chain?
You tie one to the other. Two. You have the rams, you don't want them to run away. You tie two together, this way they can't run.
You can ride in different directions.
One guy will run, the other guy won't.
They don't cooperate. My mashma, the high levuvim, lishna de kruvehu. Why does levuvim mean you tie two together? It's a lashon of closeness, the thief. Libaktini achoti kala. Ula amar, no. Or shekoshin lahem keneged libam. They tie a piece of leather in front of their heart. Kedei shelo yiklu alehem ze'evim. So that the wolves don't get it. So she says, derech ze'evim le'echoz behema b'libam. Says the Gemara, if that's the case, ze'evim, azecharim nafleh, so why only Zecharim? Says Gemara, no, Mishum de Maslu Beresh Adra. Because the Zecharim, they walk in front, so therefore,
ladies
they
first,
start up with them. I guess the animals don't know. If you don't put ladies first, you're an animal, right? Zehavim Beresh Adra, Nafli Besof Adra, or Nafli. The Zehavim only attack the front of the flock. Ela Mishum de Shamne. Because they're fat, so they pick the best one.
The
ladies are fat. No, the men.
But the men are
fat. But there's no fat jeans. Betu, me, Yad'e ben Hani Lahani. Do they know the difference? They're looking before they attack, they check to see if it's a guy or a G. Ela, Ela Mishum Dezak Fi Hotamayu, Umazgi Ki Davu. They pick up their heads, they walk with their head proud. Umazgi Ki Davu Rashi, Mabitin Kan Vikan. They're looking this way, that way. The Fikach Mitkanim Bayim. So the wolves get upset. Kisburim Shirotim Imayim. Who you starting with, man? Who you starting? They get all upset. The wolves, when they see them looking this way, that way, they look, they think they're all hot. So therefore, they want to cool.
That's why they attack
you. They start up with that. So you got to wear that.
Is it me? Stole by cows, everyone?
Yes.
No. No.
Is it?
Elim is sheep.
Sheep first of all.
Rav Nachman Bar Yitzchak Amar, it's Or Shekoshli Maim Tachat Zachrutam Kedei Shelo Ya'alu Al HaNekevot. They tie a piece of leather underneath their male apparatus so that they can't be with the ladies. Mimai, why do I assume that? Midi Katani Seifa Varehelim Yotzot Shehuzot. My Shehuzot, the opposite. Shohazim Ha'aliyah Shelaim Lemala. They tie their tail up Kedei Shia'alu Al HaZecharim. So then the male should go on that. Reisha kedei shelo ya'alu al hanekevot v'sefer kedei shi'alu. So what's the comparison? The Reisha wanted to, you don't want them. And the Sefer, you do want them. So he says, my mashma, why is this assumed? The high shi'huzot, oh actually no, it's not a question. Reisha kedei shelo ya'alu, Sefer kedei shi'alu. Right? My mashma, the high shehuzot lishna de gluyehu. It's a lashon of being uncovered. The chtiv, vine isha lekrato, shit zona and surat lev. And shehuzot is like a nutricon of shit zona. Where the head comes from? Not sure. Maybe. Baruch Adonai le'olam. Amen ve'amen. Yeah.